At least 10 fishermen from Tamil Nadu's Rameswaram were apprehended by the Sri Lankan Navy for allegedly fishing in international waters. The arrest came days after Sri Lanka agreed to release the 51 Indian fishermen already in its custody.